The main thing is for us in Africa to invest in one another, or at least thinking about one another's well-being, so that we do whatever it takes for us to create a stable and sustainable African continent. We must put in place good politics. We can't just switch off conflicts or crises unless we invest in addressing the root causes of these problems.